A Winnebago County man is found guilty for a 2018 murder. Nickles Parks shot Jamie Stevens near Knapp Road in Winnebago. That's where Stevens' body was found.
Investigators say Stevens died inside Parks' vehicle, which they later found in Rockford. The other person inside the car, Joshua Whitty, already pled guilty to armed robbery in connection with the case. A jury also found Parks guilty of concealing the murder. He has a status hearing April 11th.